today I am going to challenge this for Ava.